Let's talk some strategy before we fully get into it, okay?
Well, I fucking started streaming.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
I don't think there is a strategy. I think we just game. We can talk strategy while we're in.
Okay. Let me get my splits open, and then recording open, and then lethal open.
Yeah.
Alright, so my goal's 18 quotas. That's a joke, by the way.
I was gonna say, like, that's a little high, but we can go for it.
I mean, that's just how many splits I have at the moment. If we somehow surpass that, I'll say to the mods, I wasn't expecting to get this far, but here we are. Well, there's no shot we get that high.
Because it took, like, 3 hours and 42 minutes.
Yeah, but if you look at one employee, if we...
That's two employees.
Yeah, but if we look at one employee, they were able to get higher in less time.
Yeah.
But to be fair, I want to spend more time getting higher.
What is that?
Because
that
these
is...
runs... Because here's the thing. Some of these people math it out. Like, literally, the one employee world record, he literally is like, yeah, I'm done at this point. I'm not going to keep going. Even though he probably could have kept going. He was like, at the start of the run, he's like, if you get 316 every day... That is enough to hit 10 quotas. I think that's dumb, and you should just go for as high as you can every day.
Yeah.
But in his defense, it allowed him to not take risks. But it's one player, so I get it.
So for the actual stuff, what are we actually like going for here? Like, how does this category really work?
As high as you can get. That's it. I keep trying to open a YouTube tab for, like, to pull up my YouTube, but every time I open it, there's an even more entertaining video I have to watch that pops up.
All I want to say is, we could realistically literally just go to fucking, like, Titan and get, like, 12k scrap within, like, 6 days, and then just chill on a different planet that's safe for the rest of it.
I mean, we could keep running Titan and send one person at a time.
That could also work. Basically, just if one person dies, leave.
Yeah.
Unless we have no scrap. If there's no scrap, there's no point to leave. So you ready?
Pulling up I have to pull up a banger ass playlist. Splits are up. Am I recording yet? Nope. Start that now.
Do you have your splits ready?
My splits are ready. I just need to get my recording started. It is. Pull up lethal.
I am both recording and streaming.
Alright. Edit splits. Deactivate. Activate. Highest quota percentage, 2 players. Yoki doki online. Even though we could do LAN in theory.
I don't want to.
It's just not worth it. We're gonna host. We're gonna delete our saves, I think. It's probably.
What's up? I'm just waiting for you to invite me. Like, my music's ready.
Alright, here we go, opening the world now.
See that hot invite.
Do we want to set up the dog trap?
The what?
The dog thing.
Oh, yeah, of course.
I'm also putting a light switch by the camera switch so we can easily...
Oh, yeah, turn off your mic in-game. That's really annoying.
Yours is also on.
I just turned mine off, so cope.
Coping indeed. I know. There you go. That is worse.
Let me actually even it out.
Switch them the other way.
Move them back. You do usually have it like...
I know, because the suits are here.
God, it's actually not gonna...
Brother in Christ.
It'd be pretty easy if there wasn't someone behind me the entire fucking time. Just actually all of my shit.
My brother in Monte Cristo.
God damn.
So, usually the day one strategy is insurance, because the person going fire exit, I'll show you when we get there.
You say this like it's a fucking thousands of people are running this day, dog. It's two other runs. Two other people have attempted this.
There's 500 runners, bro. You ready?
I'm gonna move this right here. Because although it will get a little in our area, it will allow someone to hide back here and be able to just simply reach over and...
Yeah.
Pull that shit. Okay. As so.
Yeah.
Let me move the computer over slightly. So that
this person actually gets stuck. There we go.
What the fuck's happening?
Why did you move this again?
What's happening? That's my question.
I haven't touched a single item.
Oh, that's why. I was like, why the fuck can't I grab anything? It's because you haven't done that.
Can you get out?
No, actually, you actually just get stuck. But the plan is you'll be able to still be able to reach that lever.
Ready?
Actually, that might be glitched.
How?
Because you can walk through the item if you do it correctly. Just start it up. That's fine. That's literally.
You start it up because I'm going fire exit.
I literally cannot. I cannot start the game.
Don't forget it's rainy, so quicksand. I'm alive, by the way. Thought you'd like to know that after I jumped off the ship like a lunatic. Yeah, that sounds about right. Found a brass pedal. Well, approximately 7 minutes until about 5 PM, so I don't know. I'd like to get to one of the higher planets, so after first quota. So
I'm guessing. Yeah.
That's based as fuck. I found
it's
three items already.
These early on planets, I'll have these, especially really.
Yeah. It's killer when the bigger planets are like that.
I'm so far. Left, right, empty. Oh, I found the fire exit.
Oh, yeah, okay. I figured, based off of what the other way looked like. Big room on my side. Watch out, turret, by the way. It should be straightforward. The turret.
Yeah, it's just facing a wall. No, okay, that was just not just going to face a wall.
Alright, I'm at fire exit. I have four items.
I don't. I'm going to drop an item here for the find some items.
Yes. Where do you drop the... Okay. I'll bring it outside.
Did you go past big room?
No. Okay, I took everything out of this room, because this room had four items in it. You can go that way. I'm gonna go down this way.
I think my gameplay just consists of me spamming right click, because it allows you to see a little bit further.
Yeah. I'm right there with you, okay, man.
It's all empty. That's it. We've squared into this goddamn place.
Now there's one more hallway down my way. Because apparatus each day would be huge. I'm not saying we have to, but if we could.
Yeah, if possible.
Loot room. I have two keys and a large axle.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's all I've gotta say. Wait. What? There's no way that it could. We're missing something somewhere. Oh, it's gotta be past the turret then. Huh. I have two keys if you want one. Here.
No, back. You bring that outside.
Very well. I'll start transporting.
Did you go into the server room?
I don't think so.
Alright,
I'm gonna start... Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna start transporting stuff back to the ship. If you need another key, it'll be offside fire exit. Sound good?
Found a locked door, but I think it might just be a weak dead end. Big bullets. I see apparatus.
Grab it and go. It's 1:39, so we have time for more loot, but honestly, we have about 2 to 3 inventories and stuff. So we're looking at about 300, 400. Alright, drop your stuff at fire exit.
I don't know fire exit.
That's why I'm saying drop it at fire exit, unless you're near main entrance, in which case drop it there.
Dog, we are far away from an entrance.
Okay, then you gotta pick one.
I'm going to.
Okay, it's 2:34 p.m.
Item room too.
Is there items in it?
Yeah, there's a can of soda.
Again, I'm just gonna keep transporting stuff. Stop looting for stuff, because we're approaching nighttime fast.
Yeah, but I need you to come over here to me. That sword's worth 83. Holy shit.
That's huge. Alright, what do you need me to do?
There's a spider or something near me. There's fucking bug noises.
Alright, where are you and what do you need me to do? Not particularly.
No, there's a spider now.
I hear a spider, which was empty.
Yeah, you have to go past
the
spider.
I see him. I'm gonna bait the spider towards me.
Well, no, you just have to go past him.
I can't. I see you, though. Do you want me to go Alright, I'm baiting him. You're good to go. I might have trapped myself. I'm dead. Your stuff outside and see if you can get app. If not, just leave. It's completely my fault. It's day one, honestly. If you can go for app, that'd be perfect. Like, give it a shot.
I
like, that's
wrong.
least go back to the egg beater. Yeah. Because I had to come back inside. There was 5 items. 4 items. You should... Yeah. Honestly, what time is it?
It's like 5. This is 360 and stuff.
Just get egg beater. It's literally 1 item. It's 1 item. I know it's just 1 item, but it's outside. You're not here? Yes.
Where's the tall block?
That way. Left. We got lucky with the splotches. With the quicksand. Honestly, this is your call, but I would go inside and see if the spider's still guarding that door, and if not, I'd go for it, personally.
You gotta remember that.
Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Oh. Yeah,
yeah, that... I want you to see if the spider's still there. And again, it's your call. But we have 2 more. Okay, just take 2 items and leave then if it's 7:40. Probably the safe bet. It's a shame we couldn't get at, but it's a good start. It's a really good start for us. You can run now. You're far enough away. We'll go left here. Actually, I don't think you can go this way. No, you can. Because this is where Main is. Yeah.
The right?
No, you're circling. You're running out of time. You have to go where the dog was. What I was saying. Beehive! Beehives are allowed. Yes, they are. In this mode, they are.
I'm not.
Okay, not today, but I'm just for future reference. Beehives are allowed in this mode.
They're not allowed in this one?
Yes.
It is not this fault.
No, it will not. I triple checked. Bro, you have to. You have to go that way. You have to go that way. It's that way. And to the right. Yes.
You vote for shit.
You sure? Voting. Vote for ship now. Ship's leaving in 2 hours. Alright, there's a dog on the ship. You can grab onto the ladder while the ship is leaving, by the way. Just note that for this run and future references. Because if you have to make the clutch last second play, you can grab onto the ladder while it's leaving. He's walking that way. He's walking that way. Wait, he's heading away. Go on the ship. Go on the ship. Go on the ship. Go up top. Go up top. Just stop moving. He's heading the other way. Is that front? Get on top of the ship. It's your safest area against dogs. Just wait until midnight. It's not worth. What time is it in game? So basically, every minute, an hour passes in the game. It's really funny. Approximately, because the clock said a little 41. He's not. You're gonna go inside. He would have phased out by now. Hell yeah.
Yeah, if I were going for that apparatus, I would not make it back.
No. That's why I said I saw 2 items. I was like, yeah, just probably go. 468 is a solid start. Okay. March is foggy. Offense is nothing.
It's just, let's just go back to fucking offense. I mean, not offense, not that, insurance.
Why? We can go offense, get more loot. Sure, it's more dangerous, but... it's up to you as well. It's the duo run. Alright, land us. I'm gonna go for the jump on fire exit. Otherwise, we both have to go main. Also, something we should consider is, on the mansion maps, is doing spray cans, because you can, what's been looted and what's not much easier. It's not as important for duo runs, purely because, yeah, we weren't both supposed to make it, because only one of us needs to go fire exit. But, spray cans can mark where we've been, but I mean, if we're both going main and fire exit, it doesn't really matter. But as you saw on the last map, we both were in the same area, and...
Well, with Discord being allowed, I mean, we don't have to buy walkie-talkies, we don't have to buy transmitters.
Oh, two V-type engines off rip.
Let's get them as close as we can. Still days.
This is $97 worth of Blu-ray here. I see main. Fire exit's literally dead straight, so don't go straight
right,
if you can.
Right's dead end.
Right's what?
Right's a dead end, but I can't get over to you.
Why? Turn?
Yeah, don't discard in the entire center.
Okay. Yeah, I'll worry about center, don't worry about it. If it's a no-go, like, and if nothing's a no-go, then you might have to risk it, or you can start transporting.
That's it, that's empty.
Then you can start transporting big items. I dropped him off. Honestly, not at the moment. You can just start
looking at basically.
Not really, because I'm currently getting items. Honestly, just start transporting big items. I know what you're talking about. I might be dead. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive.
How do I get
turret? You literally can't without a ladder.
No, I mean, how do I grab the big items?
Oh, follow the pipe. There's a slime, bro. We might have to leave. If there's no way to go your way.
Oh, here the enemies. Goddamn.
I'm dropping a tattered metal sheet. Take that with one of the enemies. I might die, but since you're outside and transporting stuff, it's safe enough to risk, probably.
I would say... Because where I was at, there seemed to be a lot of opportunities if I could get past the turret. So if you're gonna die, at least... Try to do what I did.
Duh. Dealing with a slime though, so I have to deal with that first.
Can we buy anything?
Slime. Fire exit.
What?
What?
I said, should we buy anything? Like slime
fire
exit.
I thought you said,
what the fuck
you
want
are
about?
I thought you said, are you buying anything? I'm like,
by anything, slime fire exit.
There's a thumper near me.
Oh yeah, I did hear that. I forgot to unpause that music.
Thank you for informing me of the thumper. Huge cons.
I didn't hear that. Check it, check it.
Is it?
1 p.m.
Shit.
Dead.
Not yet. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm kind of base at the moment. Blow up! Blow the fuck up! He's puppy guarding the exit, bro. I'm attempting it. I'm dead. It's over. Turret. Yeah, it's over. I tried. That was a fucked map. I love that for you. My phone's at 13%, if that makes you feel any better. Not nearby, but I have one. Right now?
We're in the middle of speedrun. That's not a speedrun, okay? We're fucking going strong as hell.
Okay. Let's do it on the cell planet. So when you're calculating exactly how much to sell, I can do that. Also, we have enough for Dine and Rend right now. God, this is fucked. Offense is Eclipse, March is Stormy. Vow is Foggy. Assurance, I guess. Nice little easy third moon. You want to land us since I have to make the hard jump? Because for this jump, you literally have to just sprint out of the ship and off the ladder immediately. Yoink! And you gain all your stamina after you take that damage. Fun fact.
What?
If you take damage via fall, you gain your stamina back immediately. Both of my doors are locked. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab it. Bit unfortunate. Ship. I'm gonna be honest with you. Are you positive? You brought it in?
Yes, I'm positive.
Yeah, I'm not seeing it.
It's on top of the table right next to the jump. Like the drop ship area.
That's minus true. 1 minute. Minus 1 minute. Time loss.
Kill yourself. Honestly, fuck you for that. I have 2 keys on me. You couldn't find one that's on a fucking ship.
Yeah, I was looking through the loot piles. We are 21 minutes deep.
Got apparatus. So I leave the keys.
Wait on the apparatus.
So based.
Is main entrance right there? Or is it far?
Main entrance right on top of the entrance.
Then I'd say give it a little time.
Well, it is pretty far, but it's not an impossible trek, is what I'm saying.
Oh wait, Abraham, I'm right here. Come back the way you were just- you ran away from me, hey. Give me those keys. What else do you have? Oh, that's where I came from.
Not this way. Coming.
Yoink.
No, it's right here. It's exactly the way I was going.
Bracken was over here. I have to drop off these bottles outside real quick. Positive? Are you dead?
No.
Based? How so?
I'm gonna change the fucking headbug. If only you
would
follow me to the apparatus room. In the apparatus room still.
Oh, hi, little bug. All right, I'm in Maine. Which way is it from Maine?
It's really bright when you fucking do that.
Okay, how did you miss these items at Maine? Okay, if you can, grab the apparatus and we're leaving.
Okay.
We have enough. We'll be fine. Spider. I'm standing at the corner near Main, because there's a spider guarding the way back to fire exit. Alright, it's this left, first left. You save your stamina and sprint out. There's a spider!
I can't go past him.
I got it. It's left, literally this way, literally here.
Dead ass?
Dead ass.
Fuck. Is that bottles? No.
Grab them.
I'm insane.
Okay, there's a key outside of Maine. Grab that as well. Bring it to the ship. And then I believe there's an item or three at ladder.
I have four items.
Okay, then we'll maybe go back for it if we have the time. Hard emphasis on maybe.
Yes, it's ground. Are you already in the bottom? What does the lock pick set do?
It takes the 30 seconds to lock pick a door. It's simply not worth it, though. It's either 30 or 60, that's all I'm saying.
If it's 60, it's not worth it.
The whole thing is we can't die, so as we collect keys, we will have perfectly enough. And I'm gonna set the keys all in the same spot as you set your first one. Alright, I'm going to fire exit to grab the item there. I'm not going in, obviously. At fire exit, no more than three. I'll let you know if I need you, but I doubt it. It's nighttime, so honestly just stay on the ship. I can go for it. Because the pipe leads to both fire exit and main, I believe. Oh, actually, I can't get back on the pipe, so could you go for it, please? Actually, no, it's one item. I'll go for it. Just ignore me. How much do these bottles worth? 47. Yeah, 50 bucks for them. That's if you lose it. You want to spec me and tell me if there's any red dots on my screen? Mainly looting the sandworm. if you want to camp out on top of ship, just to save it, all giants can spawn. They're very hard to miss on this map. Alright, I'm at ship. You're gonna be on in like 10 seconds. Launch, launch. For so many reasons that is not allowed.
Not my fucking recording. My stream.
Oh, then yeah, your stream? Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna grab you a charger.